Hey guys, thanks a lot for coming to this. I know my wilderness survival presentations aren't how you'd normally choose to spend your time off.
Sure, Benson, no problem.
Great. So if you can just bring over the tortillas, I'll get started on the food.
No offense, but you don't make burgers with tortillas.
Wait, are you telling me that you didn't bring the tortillas?
Why would we bring tortillas for burgers?
Because we're not having burgers. We're having quesadillas.
Ah, what? We only came to this thing for the burgers at the end.
Yeah, why didn't you tell us we were having quesadillas this time?
I did tell you over and over. I said we're having quesadillas this time. Don't forget we're having quesadillas this time, so if you can pick up the tortillas, I'd really appreciate it.
No problem.
Hey guys, you're gonna pick up the tortillas for the quesadillas, right?
Oh, yes!
Great, thank you. Since you guys are headed out anyway, this might be a good time to get those tortillas.
What did he say?
I think, have a good time? Maybe if you just reminded us one more,
I shouldn't have to remind you at all! You two never listen to me, and I'm sick of it!
Don't be mad, Benson.
Mad? I got mad the last time you ignored me. This time, I'm deeply offended. And now, I have 6 pounds of cheese and not one tortilla. What kind of a quesadilla can you make with that, huh? What kind?
You can't make a quesadilla without tortillas. That's just cheese.
Thank you, Skips. So now, because of Mordecai and Rigby, here we all are, tired, hungry, nothing to eat. And if you two don't get those tortillas right now, you're fired!